to Brasa, one of the best restaurants in Niagara Falls. My name is Zina, and today I'm thrilled to present you one of the finest products, the Brazilian grill. With me today is Oleksii, our team member. He's also one of the best on-site managers.
Thank you, Ina, and welcome everyone.
And Ina, she's our marketing supervisor.
Thank you for joining us.
Brasa's location is the key to our success. Being part of Hilton Hotel, we can easily target guests of the hotel. We have convinced the hotel manager to put our flyer inside every room.
We are sitting right now outside of the Hotel Hilton, looking across the street to this majestic Niagara Falls and its new and modern casino. Brasa, also the top choices of the guests at the casino. Since we have installed this glass walkway, allowing guests to walk through the driveway without worrying about traffic or weather.
How can tourists see us, Oleksii?
I was afraid you wouldn't ask me.
Really?
Look right here. We have a huge advertisement outside. People see us from everywhere. This area is the most busiest area in Niagara Falls at any time of the year. So our outdoor advertisement is huge.
This photo shows how busy it is at this corner of Murray Hill and Fallsview Boulevard.
It is measured. In 2011, in our shoulder season, more than 1 million people are crossing border in 3 months. From January to March, one of the slowest seasons in Niagara Falls for cold and terrible winters.
This video shows the corner of Murray Street and Fallsview Boulevard, and Brasa is right in front of traffic. What we're looking at is how heavy the traffic is and busy the streets are at 5:30 in a cold November night. Hilton Hotel is also operating at 75% occupancy, providing Brasa with a constant stream of customers all night long.
Let's continue with our product, the mouth-watering grilled meat. We have more than 5 different dishes available at Brasa, with our favorite grilled pork in Parmesan and grilled pineapple. We have to mention, Brasa owns a huge buffet.
As service progress, their knowledge of wine and beverage is expected to improve. However, we provide service aid with detailed description of wines on our menu.
In this area, there is only 2 Brazilian grill restaurants, us at the forefront and Copacabana, much further from the main roads. However, within the property we have 2 main competitors, Pranzo, it's an Italian restaurant, and Watermar, it's a fine dining restaurant. As you can tell by the name, both of them are a la carte, while Brasa is essentially a buffet style. It allows a quicker service, faster diners, and high turnover rates.
It sounds like a good investment.
Of course, we are in the front of the traffic with the great exposure and the free parking.
And we have one of the best products and service.
And we have a huge demand generator, the casino and Hilton Hotel.
Thank you for watching.
Good.